you're twice as sure with two great names. And General Motors. Frigidaire presents The Man Called X, starring Herbert Marshall. With the music of Johnny Green. Directed by Jack Johnstone. And now Frigidaire presents Herbert Marshall as the Man Called X, international troubleshooter who flies the ocean at the drop of a hat, who charms the ladies, but is death on crooks. Herbert Marshall as the Man Called X.
Very quiet tonight, Dr. Dawson. If you will forgive my playing with words, is it this Pacific influence?
The ocean of oceans, Professor. And now we cross the Tropic of Capricorn.
Capricorn is the goat, which nibbles at the stars.
Aye, and from here on the world turns upside down. Winter is summer and summer winter. It's a little like standing on one's head. Ah, but there's still the moon in its proper course.
The moon is scowling, Dr. Dawson. Doesn't like that cloud. And you seem depressed.
Professor, I must ask you a question.
Yes?
You were invited on this expedition to the Antarctic for the same reason we all were. Field research.
An exciting project, isn't it?
I have reason to believe that it's not research that interests you, but conquest.
The clouds don't like the moon's face, Professor. The moon is blotted out. It shall be as dark for you.
Oh, no, you wouldn't.
Well, man overboard. Man overboard! Man overboard!
Hello, Chief.
Well, stranger, Ken Thurston. Nice to see you back again, Mr. X.
Glad to be back, Chief. Sorry I can't stay longer.
Well, I see you haven't changed any.
How quickly can you get me on a plane for Santiago, Chile?
I'm the first one out, if it's important enough.
Chief, I've developed a compelling interest in science.
Oh, yeah?
In fact, I'd like to confirm a theory with those distinguished gentlemen aboard the SS Archimedes.
Oh, that expedition. Since when have you become interested in meteorology?
Since Dr. Stuart Dawson of the University of Edinburgh was, lost at sea.
I read that report. Dawson was a geologist, wasn't he?
He was also one of the world's leading authorities on uranium deposits.
Uh-oh.
That make it important enough?
Important? At the moment, I can't think of anything more important to us. Ellis, get passage on the first plane out for South America for Ken Thurston. Where are you going to pick him up, Ken?
The Archimedes has put in a Valparaiso to take on supplies. They have been at least a couple of weeks in Chile.
Well, remember, Ken, one of the largest foundations in this country has subsidized that expedition. It's on the level. They're just a bunch of stargazers checking up on a new world in Antarctica.
A new world with the power to blow up the old one.
Jumbo folder of 12 colored photographs of moonlight and the Andes. Hey, amigo, only 2 pesos. Postcard's pretty. Hey, Mr. Thurston. Oh, you, who, Mr. Thurston?
Pagan Zeldchmidt.
Hello, Mr. Thurston.
Oh, someday I must go to the equator, Pagan, where there is no shadow. Maybe you won't be there.
Oh, thank you, Mr. Thurston. I knew you would be pleased to see me.
Well, that's one interpretation of what I was just saying.
Oh, thank you. Is it worth any money?
All right, Pagan, come on. We can talk about money, but I find a hotel.
Oh, that has been all arranged. And I have saved you what you owe me in commissions by sleeping in your room until you arrive.
You think of everything. Come on.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.